Here's my new transmission control. Well, this is my one that was bad. I've replaced the capacitors. You can see they're all brand new blue ones. And so, and I kind of checked the values of the resistors in place, which is kind of hard to do, and they seem close enough, so I didn't change them. I was planning on swapping out a few of them, but they seem to be okay. So hopefully this will work out. I gotta put it in the car and see if they'll work.